This is Sanjot Shah talking to you about Nitte School of Architecture, Yelaka. Among the best which the college has to offer, the best thing which I personally like is the proctorial system of training. The proctorial system has got two units to it. One is a general proctorial system and one is a design proctorial system. The proctor discusses so many things, I mean, not only related to academics but also their personal problems, wherein every student has got somebody to hear to them.
Hello, my name is Nalini. I've been working here as professor since 1 year, and it has been a good journey for me so far, and I have found the environment very encouraging. Encouragement from the management side and the director and side, and also from student side.
Nitte SOA is a place where we make the students to learn hands-on experience, especially for building construction subject. So it's the example, all these works are done by students. It's a transition of walls. From stone to the clay blocks, it's a transition, how the present trend is. That's what the students we made them to construct. Okay, thank you.
Hi all. This school of architecture is different from other schools because here the teaching methodology is totally different from other schools. Here we give them hands-on experience to every subject we teach, and students have a different experience. So, kids coming out of this college will be amazing future, the best architect.
I'm the art teacher in the architecture department. We are taking the BDA class and also model making classes I'm handling here. And also this semester we are doing the installation work. We have started now this work. And so many installation work also we are doing this semester.
As the technology increased, the humans started degrading themselves and becoming a robot more physically and emotionally. The installation represents how language and life has been.
Encourage students not only their subjects wise also, but we have a departmental proctorial system also. I'm associated with climatology, which gives not only students